Hello friends, let's begin our understanding of audit. Now let me take an example. Most of us own a car, right? And if the maintenance is proper, the car generally runs well. However, even then, after a specified number of months or kilometers, it is advisable to take the car for a health checkup. If there are any faults, they can be rectified. A human body is a complex machine. From the outside, it may appear to be fit, but it is still advisable to get a periodic full body health checkup to ensure that there is nothing to worry about. Similar is the case with the company. Shareholders need to know that the company is doing good, is in good health, and will be a going concern. What a mechanic is to a car, a doctor to an individual, an auditor is to the company. The auditor and audit function ensure that the health of the company is good. After an auditor has performed the prescribed audit procedures, they issue the report card of the company, which provides a true and fair view, enhances credibility of financial statements, ensures they are prepared in accordance with standards, procedures. They assess existing gaps in internal controls and, if any, make recommendations, enables the management in detecting frauds and errors, enhances the reputation of the company. Banks extend loan to companies based on audited financial statements. Audit helps to identify misstatements, if any. At the end, the audit ensures authenticity, accuracy and completeness of the transaction. Audit provides assurance to owners, investors, shareholders, etc. about the accuracy of the books of accounts. Audit through performance of audit procedures is expected to perform or form an independent audit opinion.